Player related in sports cards. There have been two boxes from Matthew F. Both going to be Origins Football International Blasters. Good luck here, Mr. Matthew. Let's see what we got. Good luck. Everybody's having a good Wednesday. Minnesota up 10 on the Liberty right now in WNBA Finals. Has baseball started yet? Should be, right? Did it start at 8:30 or did it start at 9? Good luck here, Matthew. Jay Jetta. There's a Ray Davis rookie. Had a great week for the Beals out of Kentucky. Jaheim Bell rookie. There's a original gridiron of Blake Corum. Rookie out of Michigan. Zero, still gotcha. All right, got you, Jerry. Going to do a Spectra first off the line. Right after this. Sounds good, Jerry. Appreciate it. Get right into that. Trey Benson. This one's going to be Will Shipley to 75 on the silver rookie. Will Shipley out of Clemson. 275. Short queue right now if anybody wants something, guys. Just a few minutes. Xavier Liguette. Marshawn Lloyd. There's a John Brooks startups rookie. LGM says, Michael, let's go. I'm in on the LGM. I'm in with LGM. Hello, Bofa.
Hello.
How we doing? Rookie J.J. McCarthy. Michael Pratt. And original gridiron John Brooks. John Brooks there. Kool-Aid, Troy Franklin. There's a rookie variation of Keon Coleman. Go Noles. Keon Coleman, a variation rookie. And red at 299, Brandon Rice for the Chargers. Brandon Rice. Oh, no, game-stealing pick. Come on, Army. Nicky Pearsall, there is Brian Thomas Jr. on the startups. Alrighty, Matthew, one box down, some nice color there, not the biggest names though. Let's see some bigger rookies here on the next box. Jaden Daniels color, Neighbors. Box 2, Origins International, good luck. A couple different turning points. Yeah, Ed West hasn't returned to the field in a while, the gridiron. Xavier Leggett, we got a rookie. OG is going to be Ricky Pearsall, original gridiron. Ed West got laughed out of Auburn, dude. I don't know. I can't go back. You think so, Michael? It's been a lot of fun, man. I do like the product. J.J. McCarthy on the rookie, and blue to 99 is going to be Spencer Rattler. Nice one there. Saints starting QB last week and this week. Spencer Rattler actually had some decent throws. I was saying that against the Bucks. Our secondary is trash, but he was playing pretty good. He likes to roll out. I noticed that. He likes to do some like bootleg runs, throw from there. I noticed that on Sunday. He's doing that quite a bit. Ricky Pearsall, Kool-Aid. There's a startup, some league neighbors. Ricky at LSU. Yeah, and the game is very nice, Michael. I do agree. I don't know, better than Noir. Noir is one of my favorites with the sneaker spotlights, one of my favorite basketball cards. Spencer Rattler, John Brooks rookie, and another original gridirons, Malik Neighbors. That's fair too, Michael. If you're talking like return wise, value wise. Maybe a little better value. Bijan, Will Levis, Joe Milton, Michael Penix on the base rookie, and our variation in this box is J.J. McCarthy. J.J. McCarthy rookie, and to 299 is Cooper DeJean on the Origins. I think the ceiling's higher, obviously, with Noir, but I don't disagree. There's some really nice stuff. Good value in the leaf in the game. It's been a lot of fun to rip. All right, last pack here, Matthew. Last pack of Origins International. Thielen, Scary Terry, Roma Dunze rookie, and there's Jaden Daniels on the base. Jaden Daniels, and startups is Keon Coleman on the back. Keon Coleman out of Florida State. All righty there, Matthew. That'll do it for some Origins International. Appreciate you, my man. We will get those cards right out to you.